Good afternoon, Mike. May I ask you something?
Oh, hey there, Trevor. Of course you can. What is it?
I bought a refrigerator a few weeks ago, but it's just too cold, and it's freezing up all of my food, which is really annoying. Do you have any idea why?
Well, first of all, I would check the thermostat setting, and remember that if it's set on a higher number, it will make your fridge colder. Turn the thermostat to a lower number, and see if this will raise the temperature.
I tried that, but it didn't really do much. I think the problem is something else.
Good to know, because next you'll need to investigate the thermostat probe.
All right.
The majority of thermostats on fridges that are driven by DC compressors are mechanical, and the probe is a capillary tube attaching to the evaporator plate.
So, what do I have to do?
Well, it attaches to a white aluminum box or plate that's responsible for producing the cold in your refrigerator. Be sure the end of the capillary touches the plate.
Oh, now I see.
A general rule is that the plate needs to be at around minus 8 degrees Celsius, but if the thermostat came away from the plate, it will sense the air temperature, and not the one on the evaporator plate.
So, how can I remove the probe?
Well, since it's attached with a metal click, it's very simple to remove. However, if the thermostat probe is installed correctly, then it may be that you have a faulty thermostat.
Ah, I don't want to think about having this problem. I don't really have too much money to spend.
Well, sometimes you got to buy these things. That's all I can tell you about your fridge being too cold.
You've helped me a lot, and I'll keep that in mind. Have a wonderful day.
You too.